Limousine to see inside.
Top class.
What? Right, Nanda?
Yes.
Very crispy.
Just like garlic.
Like, wow.
Yeah, just tasty.
Another day starts with the coffee.
It's not open.
Okay. Wow, very nice.
This is the common swimming pool. Artificial waterfall. The safety.
We are in Golden Amoon Resort now.
This is Naveen and Nanda. Welcome back to another episode of
Tint and Travel.
One more attraction inside. There is a fountain inside with lightings. They are filling the water. It may take some time. So we'll go and see the presidential suite and the normal room. Okay. Now we are going to see the other facilities here, other rooms.
This is Ibis, right?
I will show you one. Yeah, see, this is the room. Beautiful.
This room is also good, but this is not a separate villa. This is the wardrobe with locker. This is the refrigerator area. Now it is not there. And here you can see the kettle. Right, table, chair, side table. This is the washroom, a small TV. Overall, it is good, right?
Yes.
Oh, this is the other room. Here we have the living area with TV. Yeah, this is also well maintained one, very good one. Now we'll go inside and see the bedroom. Wow, this is really awesome. The pattern is almost same everywhere. We have kettle, we have table, chair, side tables, everything is fine. Lamp, this is colorful, yeah, orange color and the cream. AC and wardrobe, locker. Coming to the washroom, this is also a good one, neat and clean. I will provide the details in the description about each rooms. And I will give the contact number as well, in case if you are interested, you can call them and enquire the details.
Here 32 rooms are there. In this building, 32 rooms. They have 20 villas, 6 presidential suites that I will show you.
This is another type of rooms available here. The building name is Horace. Wow. Very colorful, Shimmy. This again, there is a bridge. Down we can see the common swimming pool for. This is the room. This is also similar type, very spacious. Here we have wardrobe with the locker. This is also very good, right? Charging facility, no need to hang wires around. TV, AC. Then kettle, facilities are all same. Coming to the washroom, this is also very good. So this is the other type of room. So the room rate is 5000 plus tax for double occupancy. The main attraction is the swimming pool villas, right?
Yeah.
What we opted. And everywhere we have swimming pools here. Now we are going to see the presidential suites. That is the higher category of room available here, the best room available here. But only thing is, don't have the private swimming pool. But the rooms are very spacious. Sekimet is the name of this building. I think it's an Egyptian name. We will ask them what it mean, right? See, separate compound wall. There is a door like our house, right? Once we enter inside, we can see a small area here, just like garden. This is a sit out. Now we are entering the room. Wow, living area is quite big. Have the sofa, table. Here we have spacious dining area with 4-seater dining table. Looks like the crockery stand, right? It's also awesome. No doubt all the rooms are good. Now we are going to the bedroom.
This is the bedroom. This is also quite good. We have TV. See, the interior is nice. Here we have a luggage space. That is also nicely decorated. This is the wardrobe. Let us open and see. Washroom. Wow, this is also very good. Right? With the bathtub. Separate bath area. This is also good, right? Very nice. Wow. In presidential category itself, they have other type of room. So we are going there. Again, this is another type of presidential room category. Compound wall. Again, here a garden area. Sit out. Here there is a pond, small pond. This is also very good. This is a beautiful living area. Very nice. TV. This side, this is a dining area with four-seater dining table. Here we have a kettle, table, chair, crockery stand, the lamp, the wall mirror, AC. Wow, this is also great. See, show me the top. Let's go and see inside the bedroom. So this is the bedroom. Once we enter, right side you can see the luxury bedroom. Very nice, awesome. Right? We have small TV. Then this is the storage space. Very nice. Wow. This is the wardrobe. Now going to the washroom. Wow. Here see, two wash basins are there. Then here we have bathtub. Shami, this is also very nice, right? Now there is another area, the bath area. See this? Here we have the shower. See, the specialty of this bathroom is here we have the nice shower, and this is the steam bath area. Shami, two we have. One is just the smoke, the other one is the steam, right? So these are all the two. It's a really good, nice facility here. See this? Very nice, right? Superb. Wow. No doubt, this is the top class one in this property. Right, Shami? Very nice. That's all about the room tour of this property. We have introduced all type of rooms in this property to you. Trinesh is the staff from the electric and maintenance department. He only helped us to see all the rooms here. Thank you, Trinesh. Now we'll go inside and see discotheque.
Yay!
The morning we have taken the visuals from here.
Mom!
Now we are going inside. It is open.
There's a Mom, disco wow. ball! Disco ball!
Wow. How's it, Nanda?
Love it!
Shami, actually they will play the music here. DJ party will be there with the bigger groups. See
Whoa.
How beautiful it is.
Love it!
See? Wow. How is the place?
Love it.
You want to dance?
Okay.
So let him play the music. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Nanda rocks.
Yes. Disco ball.
Oh, disco ball.
Cave, right?
Yeah.
You remember Cave Restaurant?
Yeah.
Adi Retreat?
Yes.
Nanda is going to dance. Now the music starts. Right, Nanda?
Yes.
How's it, Nanda? Enjoyed?
Yes. Oh, yes.
This is also a wonderful experience. Yes. Very nice. Now we are getting out from the cave discotheque.
Yes, sir.
Spiderweb?
Yes. Hope we are going to have our dinner right now.
Why? You're hungry?
Yes.
Okay.
I have an empty stomach. And I want to have pasta because last time also I had pasta.
Okay, we'll have pasta.
Okay.
You have pasta, we will have chapati or something. All right. Nanda,
yes,
now we need to see that fountain, right? Inside the reception.
On,
they were filling water.
Here.
Now it will be ready. We'll see that. Then we'll go for dinner, okay?
Finally.
Nanda, go and see what it is. See, this is a small fountain inside the reception. Very nice, right? Yeah. Nice.
Yes.
Come, Nanda.
Now let's get out of here.
Sure. Okay. We'll go for dinner now.
Yes.
See the beer parlor? Beautiful. So we'll sit here. It looks nice in night, right?
What pasta you want? Which fish is good? Okay, take one plate tawa fish. So four rotis.
Okay.
Thank you.
Pasta.
Fish is ready. Basa tawa fry. Very nice. Three portions we have.
Thank you.
Nanda got watermelon juice. Let me try this fish.
Do not like it.
Very crispy. Uppa. Really good. Nanda, your order is ready. Pasta.
Yeah.
Pasta.
Colorful pasta.
You're so careless.
So, you are not eating the healthy one.
Dad, there's cucumber, there is capsicum. Apart from the pasta.
And I will eat this.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay, it's favorite.
It's my favorite.
Ew. Seriously?
See?
It's hot.
Garlic bread?
Yep.
Try.
Oh yeah. Tastes like garlic a bit.
Cheesy pasta?
Yeah. Tastes like that. At least the garlic bread is normal.
Our order came. This is veg curry, right? Plain roti.
Plain roti looks like naan.
Yeah. Oh, this is full of vegetables. Shami. Creamy.
Creamy doesn't look creamy.
See the cream?
I can see the cream.
Oh, lots of vegetables. All right. Plain roti and vegetable curry. Let me try.
That's why
very good.
It looks crispy.
Mm. See the curry?
Looks crispy.
Liked it. Chummy. Customized for us.
I love foreign region food and I wonder why. Is it because they are more tasty?
Thank you.
Hello.
We done with our dinner. It was awesome dinner.
Yeah.
We enjoyed it. Nanda, what about you?
Yeah, I liked it.
More
like
kept
I loved
anything
it.
There, right?
It was
we
really good dinner. There. We enjoyed
we
dinner. Now we are going back to room.
Wow, look at this.
See the beautiful beer parlor.
Yes.
What is the name?
Ninkasi.
Ninkasi. Ninkasi.
Yes.
See, Nanda?
Nice! Oh! Oh!
What is this?
Snake!
Oh. Is it Amazon forest? Right? See, Nanda? Very good, right?
This is not the snake from Jungle Book, right? I can hit.
Oh, Shami, see this? Nanda? See the snake? Wow!
Yeah.
This looks real tree, right?
Yeah.
Maybe because of the leaves.
No, leaves are real? No, right?
No, it's artificial.
All artificial.
Looking natural.
Looking natural, yeah. Very nice.
I think this is a real tree. Look at the branches.
Yeah, it's gone.
Everything. There's originality, right?
See this. Right one, right? It's awesome.
Hmm. See this? Snake?
Now let's get out of here.
Exactly.
Ready to get out of here?
We'll go to room.
Yes. This. Yes, this is.
Villa with swimming pool. This is the night view. Very nice.
You already in?
Yes.
How was your day today?
It was a bit exhausting.
Yeah. Take rest.
Yes.
So your coffee is ready.
Goldena Moon vlog continues here. Next day morning in Goldena Moon. Coffee time. So after coffee, we'll go to gym. Gym will open at 7:30. After gym, we'll go for breakfast. Breakfast starts from 8 o'clock. Another day starts with a coffee. Believe, achieve, and repeat. Believe yourself, achieve your goals, and repeat the same. Let's start our day from here. We are going to the gym. Time is 7:20. Let's go and see whether it is open. Wow. Shami, this is the gym.
Yeah.
And this is our room.
Okay.
Wow. Very nice, right?
Mm.
Blue sky.
Very clear sky.
Just see whether it is open. Just check if it is open.
It's not open.
Okay. Wow. Let's go to the reception and get the key. Come. Wow. This lawn they trimmed yesterday, otherwise it will be more green. Wow, this is the beer parlor. Inside full of snake. Wow, very nice. Gym is not open. We are going to inquire what time it will be opening. They said another 10 minutes, so we will wait. Very clear sky, very nice. Wow. Nanda, come, we'll go out. Gym is not open.
Okay.
Nanda, we'll go to gym. By that time you can play around. Okay, we'll go for a round.
Okay.
Nanda?
Yes?
We'll go and see.
Okay.
They're always suspicious.
Nanda? Yes. We will go to the common swimming pool.
Okay.
Come. See the mushroom?
The mushroom is even
your right side
in front of
yeah.
our room.
Nice weather. How's it, Nanda?
Nice.
Wow. People are waiting in front of gym. This is gym. I will show you.
This sucks.
This is the gym.
My mouth is so.
Wow. Very nice. Very nice. See, you can see a fountain there, but
it's
that
not
is not
closed,
functioning huh? now. This is the common swimming pool.
How would this log
must be? Besides, you can see the
you can only
gym.
Open it. See.
Nice. Anyway, we'll go inside. Ninkasi. See, see the snake. Is it anaconda? Looks like anaconda.
Yeah, that white lamp over there. See?
Yeah.
The white one.
See the wall, Nanda?
Yes.
Egyptian sculptures.
Yes.
We need to wait till they come. Wow. You're sitting here?
Yes. Wow, the grand swimming pool has so many pools.
We are in Golden Amun Resort and Spa, Bangalore. Huge building. I never noticed that.
You don't have to sit in the sun.
After waiting a long, this is open now.
Slow down, Ma.
We started some workout. Ooh, see, yes. Nice view from here, right?
Yes.
Nanda, your hand should be. After the workout, now we are going out. Let's see whether any outdoor games are there.
We can open going this out. Door. Hey Dad, why don't we do a little magic, photo magic? I'll jump above the grass and you have to try and take the pic without any blurriness on me.
Okay, come. We'll go for breakfast.
Okay.
Where? Okay. Same restaurant.
Want to see my cute Angela?
Yeah. Very good.
She looks like me?
Yeah.
Good thing Angela doesn't have to do like that.
Breakfast time.
Oh, it's ready.
We have bread.
We have butter,
white bread.
Jam.
Butter. Jam. Fruits, yeah, cornflakes is there.
Same like
this. Same like Kesari Bhat. Sira. This is Kara Pongal. Alu Paratha. That is good. Plain curd.
Vegetable dosa.
Vegetable dosa. Just like pancake.
Nice
idli. Vada. Sambar. Here we have
tea and coffee.
Yeah. Egg bhaji, bread toast.
Yes. Whoa, look at it go.
Fruits?
Yes.
So we started our breakfast. I took bread and butter, egg bhaji, cornflakes,
tea.
This is shimmies. Nanda also got cornflakes without milk, bread, this one.
Like double the bread, so tasty.
Hmm.
Yummy.
Nice background, right? Done with breakfast. Now we are going to room. Then we'll go for outdoor activities. We can play the indoor games and other outdoor games as well. Otherwise the rope activities are right?
It's too risky.
It's too risky. We don't have anyone for our support
there's
there.
There's something like an Egyptian bridge, but except it's a little more supportive, but not even a hook is there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. See Nanda?
Yes.
Waterfall is working now.
Yes. What is he doing? Spitting.
Nice.
Yes. Ice.
See this artificial waterfall? Very nice. Very nice.
Yeah.
It was not working yesterday. Very good.
Yes.
Okay, come on, we'll go.
Okay.
Second resort, we are seeing this cave, right?
Yeah.
The artificial cave?
Yes.
Shami, let's see something we can do here. This rope activities.
I'll try to do the tire. No, I'm scared.
Nanda, let me try. This. No much height, Shami. So I think we can try.
Mm-mm.
Not this one. Burma Bridge.
No, it's not Burma Bridge. That is Burma Bridge.
Hmm. See, very difficult. But I can try. See this. No much height. That is what I'm trying. Without the safety measures. No way to get down from there, right?
Careful, Dad. Oh, you almost reached the end.
Yeah, let me try. Shami.
No, you can't. It's only a stick.
Whoa. Oh, it's too far.
I feel like doing this.
At last, reach here. Which is fine. Yeah.
One leg there.
Like this?
Stupid.
What is this, Nanda? This is Burma Bridge.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the Burma Bridge, right?
And this is also the Burma Bridge because it looks like Burma.
Yo, this is quite easy. See, Nanda, this is easy, but the problem is, once you start from there, there is no exit, no stairs down.
Yeah.
You need to go there itself.
Yeah.
Please, careful, there is no safety hook or any support. So you should be careful while you are doing this activity, even though it is open. Yeah, this is also done. This we need to balance properly. This is also easy, Shami.
What?
Easy.
It's too easy.
Yeah.
I'm not.
But you can't, Nanda. Done.
Oh, yes.
We'll play some indoor game.
Yes.
Okay.
I feel like doing shuttlecock.
It's indoor game time.
Yes.
Yes, we tried some indoor games. Now we are going to room. What is next?
Swimming pool.
Okay.
Swimming pool. Hey!
Again, swimming pool?
Oh yeah. You're also coming.
I will come now. Wow, very cold. It's for you.
Hey, how dare you? But I don't care.
You come.
Don't make me swim.
How I can be?
Get me back to the...
Okay.
I can walk now.
We are in Golden Amour Resort and Spa, Bangalore.
Yes.
Nanda, you play. I'm going.
Okay.
Nanda?
Yes?
I'm ready.
Okay, then you go. I'll be here.
Okay, you stay here. We are going there.
Wait! You promised me you'll go in the play area.
While going, we'll go.
Okay then.
Can you see behind?
Yeah, I saw.
They switched on the sprinklers.
I think it's fertilizer.
Not fertilizer, it's water only. Get ready, Nanda. We need to go.
Oh, I know it's 5 minutes. Game. I am.
We packed up. Now we are going to check out from Golden Amour Resort and Spa. It was a wonderful stay here. The main attraction of this property is we have a villa with private swimming pool. Nice hospitality. Staff is also very friendly. Food is awesome.
The entire ambience really fantastic. Now we are going to check out. Bye-bye, Amun.
Bye, Golden Amun.
We are going to check out now.
Yes.
So Arun came for helping us with the luggage. Let's go.
Let's go. Blobster says blub 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 blub.
Okay.
Hey, I got a dandelion flower.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye sir.
Okay sir, thanks.
Checking out. It was a wonderful stay here. Okay sir, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. Shemi.
Huh?
So I asked the reception, just wanted to see inside this car, how it looks like, right? We can't drive this because tires are not in good condition. Tire got punctured, right? So you want to see inside the motion?
Yes. Want to see how it looks.
This is the driving cabin.
Oh my god.
This is the boot space. Very old model.
Yeah. No.
Caravan.
Yeah, looks nice. Go inside. So furry.
Yeah.
We also need a limousine, but no problem.
Limousine. Right?
Yeah. Fluffy.
So we are inside the limousine, Ford limousine. In Golden Amun Resorts and Spa. This is the vehicle. Very nice. Very yes. Comfortable.
Yeah.
It's a caravan, Shimmy. Mm. Very good. Oh, here we have a screen. All right.
Let's get out of here.
Get out of the park. So this is that big car, limousine. Yes. Ford limousine.
Ford is my favorite, but I never knew it would be a little too local.
Is it local?
A little.
No, this is very old model, Nanda. That is
how.
Oh,
old. That's
that is
why
it looks so. Okay, now we are going to our parking area.
Just a little park playing after that.
All right.
Golden Amun Premium Resorts and Spa.
Come
blub,
on.
Blub, 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 blub.
You can play for some time.
Okay.
Nanda is playing this. Let her play for some time, right? Yeah. You're playing with your toy?
Yes, and don't you dare call me toy!
Shemi, you're not supposed to play here.
No. If it hits the backside, no. Don't blame us. Lobster says bloop 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 bloop. I think conference group is over. Because why would they remove these?
With this, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day. Stay tuned for the upcoming episode.
Boom!
Next week, we'll meet you at Area 83 Resort, Banargatta.